I'm Dr. Nancy Willinger, and I'm a licensed marriage family therapist, and I've been a grief recovery specialist for over 15 years.
My name is Richard Bautzer. I'm a licensed marriage family therapist, and I've been trained for about 6.5 years.
The difference between, say, talk therapy and when I'm doing the grief recovery work is that it's action-oriented. I am with this person, giving them concrete exercises and things that they can do.
I wanted to try something different, and this really intrigued me. I thought it would be really beneficial for myself as well as my practice.
Usually I will bring up the grief recovery work, and people are very interested in it usually right away. And I ask them if they want to do this work with me in my practice. And most people are very eager.
If you want to be transparent to your clients, and you want to build a client load or build a caseload or be part of a community where you're doing real work, then this is the program to take.
I often hear people say, oh, you know, finally someone who gets it, and I can talk about all these things, and they're not afraid to go there and not telling me to get over it and to move on.
I have found it to be life-changing for my clients. They come back and report really deep emotional cathartic experiences, and where it's really helped is once I get them to understand how grief and loss has impacted their lives, they're actually really capable of even doing deeper work.
Having this as a skill and as a group that I offer has brought a lot of people that normally I would not have seen.
I love this program. I don't think of a moment that I don't use it.
I cannot think of a reason why this would not improve anyone's practice.